It's your girl D, and we're gonna be reacting to this singer named Lou. I say new because I don't know who she is. Hopefully, I'm saying the name right. So, let's get into it. Okay, so that was the end of the performance, you guys. She definitely reminds me of Adele, but just in a 1960 type of version. I definitely enjoyed this performance. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. I'm trying to give you guys more different content. So that's kind of been like one of my main focus and one of my main goals. So I definitely been proud of myself for doing that and for trying different songs and just songs outside of the box. I'm definitely proud of that, you guys. I definitely enjoyed this performance. She sounded amazing. She looked amazing. She looked beautiful. I was loving the whole dress and the whole 1930s look, you know, with the hair and stuff and how, you know, straight and bumped up it was and stuff like that. So I definitely enjoyed it. I thought that was a key factor. Her eyes are very stunning. I thought that was another key factor, just the way she was singing, just everything, you guys. It was really elegant. It was really pretty. It was classic. It was simple. I liked that the white, I'm guessing, lace that was on her dress and stuff like that. It was really pretty. It was a really cute factor to go along with her dress and stuff like that. And I liked it the way it flowed and stuff like that. It was just very elegant and, you know, pretty. Just the transition, just everything, how the whole video looked it, you know. And it just shows me how much music has changed over time, how much looks have changed over time, how much style has changed over time, you know, within decades and stuff like that. So, yeah, you guys, I definitely enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And with that being said, make sure you show your girl D some love. Hit that like button and subscribe. And be out. Peace.